Remember to like us and subscribe to our channel, thank you. When we refer to almond milk, we are talking about those products that are usually made by a mixture of water and this type of nuts, and the answer to the question of can dogs drink almond milk is quite similar to that it has to do with natural almonds. Dogs can drink almond milk, but also occasionally, and this will also provide them with an important energy level, in addition to which they will hydrate them. But you must take into account when buying this type of products, which do not contain added sugars, as well as any type of artificial sweetener, since none of these components will be beneficial for your dog and it is feasible to cause some type of intoxication, presenting those symptoms that we mentioned above. This milk, as well as other types of beverages of natural origin that exist in the market, can provide nutrients and benefits to your dog, but you do not necessarily have to resort to them so that they receive them, since within the food that this receives every day they are contemplated and all these nutrients are effective so that your dog does not lack any vitamins and energy for day to day. Now, the other question, can dogs eat almonds? Are you worried about giving your dog almonds because you think that these can be harmful? Many times we find ourselves eating some nuts, such as almonds, and when we see that our dog asks us to give him some thoughts, will it be correct to give my dog almonds? Can they eat this type of fruit? You love your pets and dogs are an essential part of your life. They are waiting for you and they will celebrate when you return from your work and they are by your side when you sit down to eat. At which time they will usually ask you to give them whatever they are eating. Of course you will know what to give them and what not, since not all food that we consume humans will be beneficial to the dog's organism. Moreover, many can become truly harmful, so knowing what the right foods are and in what quantity these can ingest them will be of great help for the well-being of our favorite pet. We will always tell you that the right thing to know if any type of food is correct or not for your pet to consume is to go to your trusted veterinarian, because in this way we will have the certainty of what our pet will resist and what it can become detrimental to your health. For the proper functioning of your body and have the necessary energy you need for your day-to-day, dogs have a diet based on protein and fat, which can never be replaced by any other type of food, be they vegetables or fruits of any kind, including nuts. But it is true that in the right measure, that is, very occasionally and for example, as a reward for good behavior, some almonds to your dog will not be harmful at all. Among the contents of the almonds that will be favorable for your pet is an important proportion of energy based on the fatty acids it contains, the minerals it will provide, as well as certain vitamins and antioxidants, this as long as these almonds are raw and in its natural state. We should never provide our dog with shell almonds, fried or salted, because that will be very harmful. Chopping or grinding them will also be beneficial and your dogs will like it much more. Always keep in mind that the excessive consumption of any of this type of fruit can be harmful to your dog, so we previously advised you to be occasional opportunities to grant almonds to your pet. In the particular case of almonds, these have a high content of a compound that, its excessive consumption, can generate problems in its renal system. That is why you must limit the fact of giving your dog as almonds at once every so much. Now, let's see the toxicity of almonds. Previously, we tell you that dogs can eat almonds, to the extent that they are not enough to generate problems in their body, but there is also something you should keep in mind, which is that this dose is allowed in very occasional situations and depending directly from the physiognomy of our dog. Not all of these pets are the same size and this will influence the level of toxicity that they can generate in dogs. If these are small, something that may seem to us a reasonable portion can be very harmful to them. That is why we must limit consumption to once in a while, and in this way not only will it not be toxic to our favorite pet, but it will also be favorable, providing all the energy components that nuts possess and that also make us very good to humans. In the event that your dog becomes intoxicated with excessive consumption of almonds, it may have the following symptoms. 1. Vomiting. 2. Cramps. 3. Diarrhea. 4. Hypersalivation. 5. Cramps. 6. Fever. 7. Weakness. In summary, the digestion of almonds is a problem for the dog. Let us keep in mind that almonds are a dried fruit that has hardness characteristics that make us as human beings have to chew them properly before ingesting them. That is why what can affect the dog, although not fatally, will be the fact that if they receive them whole, they may swallow them without any previous process, therefore it will be much harder for them to digest. That is why the best thing you can do that time you decide to give your dog a reward for his good behavior, process the almonds you give him, either by chopping or crushing them, in order to contribute to your pet's digestion. Easy and safe for your body. Thank you very much for watching this video. We hope from the heart that it will be of great help. Do not forget to subscribe to our channel to not miss any new video. Would you like to subscribe to our channel? We would appreciate it from the heart.